I'm an angel of the Lord.
So which one are you? Grumpy, sleazy, or douchey?
Gabe. They come.
Gabe. The Archangel.
Guilty.
But now, somebody is killing the descendants of the survivors. And that's maybe like 50,000 people.
And we need to save as many as we can. We need to know who's after him.
You have me confused with the other angel? You know, the one in the dirty trench coat who's in love with you? I don't care.
Thank you. Please stop. Hi, Castiel.
That was our stop.
Ah. Awkward.
What's wrong with you? Are you drunk?
No. Yes.
What the hell happened?
I found the liquor store.
And?
And I drank it.
They're innocent people, and I'm asking for your help.
I see. Fair enough.
Damn, get a load of the rims on you.
Eat me.
I'm sorry, boys. Do I look like a manservant to you? No? Then quit ringing for me, please.
It's important, Balthazar.
I was drinking a 75 Dom out of a soprano's navel when you called. That was important.
Hello. Rickster.
Come on. I heard you two yahoos were in town. How could I resist?
The hell with the boat, Balthazar?
What boat?
The Titanic.
Oh, yeah, the Titanic, yes. Well, it was meant to sink, and I saved it.
What?
Well, it was meant to bash into this iceberg thing and plunge into the briny deep with all this hoopla, and I saved it. Anything else I can answer for you?
Why?
Why what?
Why did you unsink the ship?
Oh, because I hated the movie.
Where's the pie?
Think we're out.
You don't understand. I need pie.
Put the virgin down, Castiel.
Look, I dropped. I hid. I finally watched Downton Abbey.
Well, you know, the old frog in the throat.
Even I know that's a bad joke.
Maybe you've always been an angel.